Did you guys know that Rowan and Thystle here were the first foxes that were ever in my care? I adopted them from Save a Fox in 2017, which is where I began my fox rescue journey, and I never looked back. It all started with Thystle, and Rowan came not long after.